Siamo
it's not bad. Not bad. I like this. Bad. So you want to be called Littlarius? What do you think?
No, Littlarius non mi piace.
What's your name? Actually, first we have to talk about the name of the podcast.
Sto pensando che però in italiano rende meglio, secondo me.
Vai, prova a parlare in inglese. Let me hear.
Prova a parlare in inglese. Cioè, ma stiamo scherzando.
Come on, you can do it, Littlarius, come on.
Cioè, già solo che partiamo con prova a parlare in inglese, proprio ci siamo messi male. Ok, what do you want me to say, huh?
Oh my god, your English is perfect.
I know, obviously. Oh.
Wow, your accent, I know.
My accent is like Hermione Granger from Harry Potter, you know?
What? Who's what? I never watched Harry Potter, so I'm sorry.
I'm sorry for you, man. What the fuck?
What's the name? Hermione Angel, what?
Hermione Granger is the best witch.
Ah, Hermione.
Oh, mio Dio, Hermione!
Hermione! Hermione is a nice lady. I like her.
Yeah, of course. She's cool.
Emma Watson, right?
Yeah. She's one of the best. And she's also a feminist like me, by the way.
Let's not go there, please.
Yeah, let's do it.
What do you think about the let's not go there.
Why not?
Women and men are equal.
Yeah, okay. So as long as you say that, I'm okay, cool.
Men are a little better.
Well, fuck off.
Women are really good. Well, I have to say that women control the world. That's for sure, 100%. But not because you are smarter or... Men cannot live without women. That's the
point. Oh, that's too sweet. Oh my god.
No. I didn't mean to be sweet. That's the truth.
Yeah.
It's the truth. If a woman, I don't want to be rude. I'm not rude. So if a woman can spread their leg, she can control every man in the world.
Oh my god. Well, yeah, that was rude. Fuck off. Okay, I don't want to do this anymore.
No. I'm sorry, little Arius.
What was the most successful thing in your experience?
My most successful thing in my experience? Yeah. What do you mean? Life or social media? Social media.
Yeah, social media career.
My most successful has been like stealing content and making money out of stolen videos.
Why are you answering me like it's an interview question? Like,
no, that's how I talk.
Okay, that's too professional.
I don't have the accent.
Okay, that sounds most like
professional
mafia accent. Now I don't have the accent.
What can I do? I don't have the accent.
Okay.
I try, but it's like I don't know.
Let's forget about that. So
I love Palermo.
Oh, that's sweet. Nice.
Not really, but
okay, me neither, so don't say it.
Palermo is alright. Is alright for a holiday. Is alright.
Yeah, for a holiday of half day.
Wow, half a day.
I'm joking. I prefer London. I'm more like a city person.
Yeah, city. Mm. No beach.
Yeah.
Formentera, you say that to someone else, okay? I'm sorry. What the fuck?
Your accent, you have to be careful with that.
I say you like the beaches. what did you say? That's why I don't like families.
What?
you know, my brother argued with his girlfriend because of a cake.
Why? What happened?
Look how stupid. Basically, she made a cake.
Yeah.
And she wanted to take a picture for a Instagram story.
Mm-hmm.
Stupid. But she can take pictures.
That's cool. Yeah.
Yeah. Hard work, whatever. Yeah. I don't understand these things, but yeah. Instagram is to post bullshit.
I use it, so people are different, right?
Yeah, of course. I'm sorry.
You also use it as well.
Yeah, but every post I post, what do I post? I post stupid stuff, am I right?
Yeah.
Or inspirational.
Yeah, talk about your stuff though. Yeah, you post stupid stuff. Everybody else don't.
Yeah, I don't judge.
I'm joking.
I say... No, you don't have to say I'm joking. Yeah.
No, it's true. I'm just joking. You don't post stupid stuff. I mean, sometimes, but...
No, all the time. Oh, come on. Whatever I say, everything that comes from my mouth is stupid. Come on.
If you're saying that.
Yeah, it's true. Okay. That's why people laugh. I'm a comedian.
There's a difference between being stupid and being fun.
Yeah, you know? I'm stupidly fun.
Okay.
And I'm not stupid because I did the IQ test and I had like 122 and 10 minutes left.
Yeah,
so
yeah. Yeah, but you said you paid for it, so I guess you paid for the results.
No. Yeah, it was like 67. So I give you £15 for if you double it.
Tell me the truth. How much did you pay for it?
£15.
£15 just to make someone like. Someone, actually, it's not even someone. Something telling you how smart you are?
Yeah, no, I was bored. I was bored. Yeah, I know. My ego now, I feel like I can be everything.
That's nice.
Did you do any IQ tests?
I did, but a long time ago. And to be honest, I don't remember. But to be honest, I don't think...
Less than 122, for sure.
Fuck off. That's definitely
you're a hard worker. No. You are a hard worker, but I have like something.
You think
special.
You're smarter than me?
Special. I'm special.
Yeah. I know you're special. Like special. Okay. I'm just gonna say, yeah, darling, you're smarter than me, don't worry.
yeah, little Ariel, you're smarter. Marco told me he's got like what? Actually his name is Paradox
Exactly.
Why Paradox, do you know?
No, to be honest, I don't. He was just looking for specific names and then he found a couple of ones that he liked. This is one of the coolest they found, I guess.
Paradox.
Yeah, I think it's a very cool name.
What do you think about I'm Del?
I'm Devil.
Del.
Del?
Yeah, my name. Yeah, I'm Del.
Oh, you're Del?
Yeah.
How do you spell it?
Looks like a conversation between two idiots. I'm Del. You're Del?
Yeah, two idiots, you and yourself, though.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I don't want to have any problem with P.
Yeah, don't forget about that.
I'm Del means I'm the lazier, like lazy. That's my.
Can you spell deal, whatever? How do you spell it?
I am.
No! I can see that. I'm Deal. Okay, I can see that.
Yeah.
Yeah, so on Discord. Why did you come up with this name?
Because I'm a lazy person. I'm lazy. Oh, come on. You're not allowed to say it. Come on.
I know you're lazy, but why?
Why you're lazy? I wish I had like 50% of your hard working skill. Aww. But I don't.
I'm
I don't
sorry.
Know why. I don't know where you find the energy. I don't know.
It's just because I like what I do. That's
But when you studied to be an accountant, for example.
Uh-huh. Is that a question?
What kind of question is that? When you studied
Okay.
Sorry, my English is no good. I'm sorry.
I know.
I'm sorry, my friend. My English is no good.
It's okay. Don't worry.
It's okay.
Go ahead.
Yes.
So when I studied my accounting.
When you studied accounting.
Yeah.
You trick your brain to think that you liked to be an accountant or you just...
No, I actually liked it at the beginning. And... It was fun, maybe because there were a lot of things that I didn't know, so it was kind of interesting. But then I got to a point that I knew everything, and I got bored because I don't like to get like to
the top.
Like a, No, I like to get on top, but then when it's kind of like static and nothing changes, I like to be creative, and this is why I didn't like it anymore.
Okay.
I'm going like deep into this combo now.
Whoa. So I was talking about the cake. Basically, she wanted to take a picture, and she asked my brother to hold the phone to take a picture because she wanted a video of her cutting the cake.
So sweet.
And my brother said, No, I want to eat. No, I want to eat. I'm not gonna eat. I was there. I was saying, yeah, bro, show her who is the man. Just
fuck off. Okay, bye.
No. I'm sorry. I told you, you are the best. You are the best. What you want me to say? You are the best.
I don't like this fucking man stuff, man shit.
Yeah, but I'm joking. Come on.
I know.
Do you think?
No, that's all. Anche perché se non jogging ti rompo il culo, quindi.
You can try and jump, but I'm 6'3".
Yeah.
So you have to chop my legs like.
È facile, easy.
Comunque, my brother said no. I said okay, I don't want to eat. I went into the room and I think they're not talking right now. And I told my brother, you are 31, she's 36, 30. Come on,
no,
guys.
Vabbè, ma è normale.
I'm gonna catch up on this. I'm gonna talk with Marco and okay. Think about a name, little Ariel. change your name, Ariel.
No,
please.
I don't want to be a princess.
Ariel is
a princess. Disney princess.
Ah, so you watched the movie, right?
Yeah, of course. I was a princess when I was a kid.
Now you're the queen.
I'm a warrior.
No, you're a queen.
I'm a warrior queen, okay?
Okay. Who gives you so far?
Fuck off, man.
No, come on. I'm the king. I'm the king of the world. I'm God. I'm the everything.
I'm your dear. Sure, anyway, if you say so. I told you you're special.
Yeah, that's why I'm special. I'm everywhere.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
If you think if I didn't have this kind of conversation with you, I created this conversation, right? I manifested this conversation.
You started it.
Yeah. I manifest. I created the conversation, right?
But
why are you disappointed?
I'm just like, okay, yeah, but I had to agree, and I agreed. Without me agreeing, there would have been no conversation. So.
No, you can say no. I'm not soft.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So without me agreeing, there should be no conversation. So.
Yeah,
so basically, it's me. I'm gone.
Oh shit! Yeah, if you say so. Yeah, actually, it's you. Thank you for creating me.